I wrote this song about Terlingua without ever going, but I played a show, I've been now, but I played a show a couple years back with Steven Roloff, and he was kind of catty about it, you know, on stage, and after I played it, he was like, "You ever even been to Terlingua?" And I looked at him and right in the face, and I was like, "I just came back from there." Total horseshit. I was like, no, I've been there. Oh, I used to live there. I've been there now. And my favorite worn-out T-shirt still lying on the floor. That motel insulator had lived the day before. Guess now all that's left, it'll fade in memory. I do yodel on it as much as possible.